Some quick-thinking firefighters helped save a home in Beaver County. The new Sewickley Fire District says they were called to a house fire on 4th Avenue in Freedom on Saturday afternoon. Firefighters arrived on the scene and in minutes knocked down the bulk of the fire and contained it to the porch before trucks arrived. No one was injured.